हेलो गाइस, आई होप ऑल आर डूइंग वेल आउट देयर। योर किड्स आर एट होम फॉर मोर देन अ ईयर नाउ। अ फ्यू ऑफ देम हैव ऑलरेडी फॉरगॉटन ऑल द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट फ्रॉम मैथ्स एंड साइंस एंड दे नीड अ प्रॉपर मेंटर टू हेल्प देम आउट। इट विल बी चैलेंजिंग फॉर देम टू अंडरस्टैंड देयर नेक्स्ट ग्रेड कॉन्सेप्ट विदाउट हैविंग क्लैरिटी ओवर द प्रीवियस ईयर्स। वी एट कम्फर्ट लर्न आर स्टार्टिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस विद अ स्मॉल बैच ऑफ 5 to 8 स्टूडेंट्स टू हेल्प देम विद बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट विद रेगुलर सब्जेक्ट। देर विल बी 3 फ्री डेमो क्लासेस एंड यू विल गेट वेल क्वालिफाइड एंड ट्रेन्ड मेंटर्स फॉर योर किड्स। Your kids will be kept engaged throughout the day with activities, seminars, and simple science experiments. In this video, a girl from class 5th batch presenting her experiment on acid base and indicators. Every weekend, students will be assigned such activities and seminars. If you are interested, please feel free to contact us. You will find contact details on the screen. Stay home, stay safe, and save lives. And please watch the complete video and motivate our kids with positive comments. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Sanvidutta Prasad Torse. Welcome to our YouTube channel Comfort Learn. I am studying in class 5. Today I am going to do an experiment based on how indicator works on basic solution. So let's start. So the ingredients needed for my experiment are turmeric powder, detergent and 1 glass of water. So now let's pour this turmeric into this water. So here I have mixed it. Now let's put the detergent and see what reaction happens. Here after pouring the detergent, the color has changed into red. So here when I had added the turmeric, that time the color was yellow, and after adding the detergent, the color has become red. So the reason behind this change of color is when we put a drop of soap solution into the turmeric water, the color becomes like this. So here turmeric is known as an indicator. An indicator is a substance which changes color when it get mixed with any basic solution. Which means just like an soap solution. Just like there are many types of indicators like litmus paper, phenolphthalein, methyl orange, thymol blue, turmeric. So these types of indicators are there. So this was the reason behind my experiment. I hope you like my video. Please like, share and subscribe our channel and comment us below in the comment box.